Hey, we're in Chicod to meet this week's Southern Star. Hello, Miss Guy. This is when it really gets fun right here. We have a minute and a half, so you just take of that all that minute and a half as you can. Miss Kimberly Guy, we are here today to honor you, and I'm so excited to have this privilege to honor you as a Southern Star. Congratulations.
Kimberly Guy brings nearly two decades of service at Chicod School in Pitt County. As her students demonstrate their admiration, Mrs. Guy shines brightly through her many roles as a teacher assistant.
She goes above and beyond.
Yes, she does.
Not only is she a TA, but she is a bus driver.
Mm-hmm.
So she multitasks two jobs.
Cool.
And then, you know, we take on roles also as nurses. Sometimes you feel like you're a therapist to kids.
Mm-hmm.
She's been doing this for 18 years, and I couldn't be any more prouder than I am of her.
She just takes the extra time. If she sees they're struggling, she pulls them to the side, helps them out as much as she can. She'll stay after school, help them there.
Okay. I like
that. Children mean a lot to you. You don't know what they get at their home, so
yes.
You try to do what you can for them while they're here.
Thank you on behalf of Southern Bank and all you do for the community. We appreciate it. And here's your
$100. Thank you very much.
Thank
Wonderful.
You.
Wonderful. Congratulations again, Kimberly. And if you know someone in your community making it a brighter place, make your nomination as well. Go to WNCT.com/stars.
Woo! Yes!